I understood what I have done in my past relationships. But the thing is, what can I do different now? You know, it was a pattern, and I did over and over. I committed the same mistakes. I attract the same people. It was abusive, yes, partners. It was unavailable emotionally, partners, for some reason. For any reason, past relationships, or because of that man, he has mom issues, he doesn't have anything organized in his mind and in his life. He is not independent, you know. But going back to myself, because remember that everything is a self-reflection of I'm attract of myself, of what is not organized, aligned with, and it's not healed. It's not healed with myself. So then I attract over and over. So instead of look for partners like they are apple juice or orange juice, so I can choose it between them and okay, will be better if I choose it another way, I jump for another relationship. I have to heal my mind, right? And understanding that I no longer I demand love, attention, yelling for that respect, be respectful. My rights, you have to, you must to. So that is put a lot of pressure on the relationship. So instead of that, I decide to release. Hey, I understand that be lovable is not putting pressure. I don't have to spy anyone. I don't have to demand attention because it'll happen. The right partner will happen. It's instantaneously when I'm aligned with my dreams and my own commitments. I'm responsible for my life. It's bills, they are paid on time. You understand that? Or even before, because I planned it, I needed someone to come and add any kind of value. Like, oh, he is hard worker. I mean, look at everything outside. He is hard worker. He is responsible. He is provider. And she, if I look at for her, oh my, if it's your case, oh my gosh, she is caring and sweet. So I understand that I attract the accord with what I wish for, but what I'm healed from. Did you get that? Does that make sense to you? Share this video with someone that you love and you care, and they need a little more attention, and they need therapy. If that will be supportive, share.